And Tony's joining us now. We're talking about a meteor shower over Maryland?
The famous Geminid meteor shower. Ooh. It's not just over Maryland, but everybody will be able to see it.
So if we want to watch it, where should we go?
I'm about to tell you that. Are you guys stargazers? I mean, do you like to go out and...
Back in high school, I had to learn every single star, you know, an anatomy astronomy class. Both with an A.
You know, if you tell me there's going to be something cool to look at, I'll go out.
You'll go out and look. But you don't have like a telescope or something.
No, I do not.
I'm one of those geeks. You know that.
Yeah.
Anyhow, in the winter, it's easier to see shooting stars than in the summer typically, because in the winter, there's not as much haze in the sky as over the summer months. So like the Perseid meteor shower that happens in August, it's not as easy to see. This one is much easier to see. And of course, we have a new moon tonight too. So you won't see the glare of the moon affecting it if you want to step outside and try to see a shooting star. So where should you look, Ashley? This is what I'm going to tell you. So look to the east after 9 p.m. tonight. The next couple of nights, the Geminid meteor shower will be peaking. You look to the east and you look towards the constellation Gemini. That's where it gets its name. And the meteors or the shooting stars will be coming from that direction. Now, you can go out any time and see a shooting star. My wife saw one early this morning, right before sunrise. So it's not, you know, hard and fast, but generally after 9 p.m. on the next couple of nights is the best time to head out. It peaks on the 13th and the 14th. So that's tomorrow night and the next night. But if you want to go look tonight, you still have a good chance at seeing shooting stars. We said after 9 p.m. And there is a new moon right now, which means the moon is dark, so you don't get the glare from a full moon. And I think the forecast over the next couple of nights for viewing looks pretty good. But it's going to be chilly, as Tom is going to tell you. But Tom, we don't have any rain in the forecast for a while. Maybe not till the weekend.